And it says we went offline on Twitch, and now we're back to live. I don't know why Twitch is dropping so often. It's really going to be a shame to not put this game up. But Bobby Boucher getting around. Why would it switch me to him? Why would it switch me to him and not the one closer and barreling down at him for the big hit? That's Madden defending CJ Uzomah. We're going to a cover two again. And I don't know why. What's happening? Okay, good. We're good. We're good. Okay, second and three. They pick that up. And I think they're going to try another run. So we'll shoot down the middle. We got Andy Holloway. And I don't know who that was. Oh, Damian Harris was just shimmy shaking out there. We'll come out in a cover three. We'll pinch in, try to make it look like a blitz, and we'll touch out with Nassib. Bobby Boucher doing what he does best, murderating. Bobby Boucher. All right, so let's do what we came out here to do and run the ball. I mean, I know it's 2 yards, but hey, if he gets 2 yards every time, but half of them are touchdowns, I think we'll be okay. Okay, it looks like man coverage, but the inside looks kind of weak, so we're going to run it right up. Oh, that's Matt Breida. Well, still, the juke should have done something. And I think just because they wouldn't be expecting this in real life, we will do a draw play. You know, we'll come out in gun bunch on the right. Looks like they're manned up. And they met us. So we're going to go ahead and punt it away. I still like the play call. Hopefully the wind will help us. As Matt Hach pins him to the 13. Great job. And let's do this. I'm in with Trey Flowers, the left end. Oh, wow. Perfect time to call a screen. But Antoine Winfield had a clear path to the receiver. Could have done a lot more damage than he did, but he didn't. We've been doing a lot of zone. Let's go for a man right here. Let's move our line out to the right because I think... Wow, okay. Is that Harris again? It's the only person catching the ball for him. Oh no, that's Watkins now. Is that Jacquez Watkins, or I believe there was a wide receiver rookie Watkins? But you know, let's go ahead and blitz one of our safeties. Let's see if it's Antoine. Nope, Sebastian Joseph. All right, I've got Thompson manned up on... got him. All right. Manned up on Damian Harris. 4 for 14. Not awful. Hopefully, they're hoping that he can break out. But again, we got 3 wide receivers. Nah. And I cut his legs, boy! Damian Harris. I'm following you, man. I might give you a couple of yards every run. But a couple is what I aim for. A couple and a clear line to damage. Now, in this case, if I could get to the person I wanted, I've got Shaq Thompson on a spy. And I came in with Simmons. What? This game sometimes. They didn't. All right. Caught out of bounds. Fourth and two. Let's return a punt. We'll take that. As Kevin King, our off-season acquisition, one of just a player that I like. Oh, I don't know what Usain Bolt is thinking. He shouldn't be out there trying to get hurt. Probably should have let that go to the back. I just panicked. Usually I'll bring a defender out there to help block, because as soon as you hit release, he will attack and block, as opposed to the other guys who keep backing up, backing up, backing up, and wait until you catch the ball to initiate that contact. But yep, another handoff to Fournette, and this time he's got some space! Four yards, okay. This is an inside zone. And if they're blitzing, our boy Aguilar over there, we'll get Jesse James to block. Hawkinson and Aguilar will be our targets. See if he quits to go across. He does. Solid hands, Aguilar. That's what I'm talking about. See, I saw what they had. I said we could take advantage of that. Now here we can run to the left side. We have numbers, even numbers on that. So let's see if our boy Jesse James is going to be tracked and followed. No. They bring up the safety, so that's what I have to keep my eye on. And, ooh, he went low, which was smart. See, I had Leonard Fournette. I went for a truck. And if he had tried to truck, his truck versus my truck, I have a good feeling mine would have won. Okay. Another run. I'm like, man, he's throwing a lot of runs. I just feel like this is a good running game. And Fournette feeds a little bit of shoulder to, I believe that was Julian Okwara? No? I don't know. But for now, we'll come out. Grace Bell only has one pass. It's a completion. We've got, oh yeah! Come on, come on, come on, come on. Man, that pressure was on there. Had that been a better throw, there was enough of a pass lead, or there was enough of a lead over the receiver. But now what we'll do is we'll do a punt drive in this direction with the wind. Oh my gosh! Oh, shoulder sandwiches for everybody. All right, three wide receiver. I think they're going to try to run for his first down. Why not? Man in space has some words for him. And that is, don't allow. Come on. I remember in, I think it was only a college game, but after every down, it would give a little summary of what happened in terms of who did what was gained, everything. And you, You know the feeling, man. I hope it didn't drop that, but you know the it's not recording. I don't know if it's recording. Like, it has to be OBS, because the CPU is only running at 7%. That's distracting too. Like, I really want this to be, see, what? That was beautifully blocked. It's almost one of those scripted things you hear about Madden doing all the time. They throw a lot of three wide receiver sets. So let's see if Carl Nassib can force him into making an error. No, but Shaq Thompson's out there punishing. Is that Darnell Mooney? Ooh. I'm going to man it up here. Okay, we've got somebody for everybody, and we've got Vita Vea ready to... Did you see his hand? His hand was like Daria just there. First and goal, 4 yards out. I'm expecting them to score, but I'm not expecting them to do it easily. So let's plug up these holes. Wow, throwback! Jerron Reed said it must be Thursday, because he threw him back. Man. Bobby Boucher stopping inside zone. Okay, no inside zone. That slant ended up working, though. Watkins again. I think that's Sammy Watkins. Finally gets the Jacksonville Jaguars on the board. And we are tied 7-7. Seriously, I really wish OBS would give me information. Like, I could use information. KJ Hamler up. I think if the block stuck and he cut Stokey, he might have been able to do a lot more damage. But 5 minutes to go in the first half. Let's do an outside run to the left. I hit turbo too early, I guess, because the linebacker went way off script. Well, let's see. Now that we got them in a mood to always look for the run, we've got a play action. We're looking for Usain Bolt. Aguilar's on the right on a comeback route. First things first, play action. Oh, that should be picked. Yeah, that floated too long. Now, I wasn't running, so I don't know why he did the animation he did. And he did a full body ballerina twirl. Oh, Brooks getting lost in the Madden shuffle. And we're going to have to try to stop them and hold them here. Not liking this. All right, defending the zone here. Injury timeout, Vita Vea. Are you serious? Oh, boy. Why didn't he move? Oh, wow. What a swat. I think I would have come back in time. But I appreciate the swat. Can never really trust Madden to do the right thing. Whoa. What? Man, if you saw what I saw, you would be like, okay, he threw that into the ground. But that hung and lingered. Because, first of all, that should have been a sack. That should have been a sack that killed him. Then, if not, that should have been not a pick, but a throw into the ground. The last thing that it should have been was a touchdown. But that's Madden for you. It's almost not worth it to get mad. But we got 3 minutes, 49 seconds. We'll do some slants again. Of course they have full momentum. You know, takes a snap of the fingers here. Usain Bolt! Oh, if you just one stiff arm away from your first touchdown. One stiff arm away from your first touchdown right there. But man, I really got to get used to the timing because this stuff is not... All right, Lenny. Lenny and George. Okay, I would think now would be a great time for play action, but we'll go pistol ace here. We've got James and Hawkinson going across, and we've got Usain Bolt on the drag. We'll try to follow the drag. If no one's blitzing. I don't know. Okay. Okay, couldn't describe what just happened there. This is a read option. And I think we're going to hand it to him up the middle. Yep. Oh, see on that. They waited until the decision was made before they rushed in, which I guess is smart, but that's not what they would have done. That's not what they would have done. What we're going to do right now is we're going to go for it because it's so close. And this really isn't field goal or punt position. But we also have a fullback that we can rely on in Maya Nelefant. And we ran into our own person, and Madden's not going to give that to us. Not Maya's fault. This whole game is nobody's fault except Madden's. They lulled us in with a false sense of security with the first interception. And we're doing the... I think we are picking the right things. But we have to be more aggressive. We pushed them back a yard. It's a 2-minute warning. And they're at about half field. So I don't imagine they're going to push it too hard. We'll go to cover one. Man in space is going to play some zone. And travel with Trey Flowers with another pick. Our defensive backs are making me proud. Defensive backs are making me proud. Now, Matt Breida is a good catcher, or a better catcher than Fournette, so I got him on route. We're going to keep Hawk into block. And we're going to keep an eye on triangle and R1. Really? Come on! That was the right decision. I led him up and to the left, so that would have been a catch and a throw out of bounds. And I thought that there was space. But I keep forgetting I'm playing Madden. And that space can be made up in no time. Yeah. Man in space, pushing the lead blocker backwards into him. Last time we saw that happen, Mark Sanchez lived in infamy with the butt fumble. Can we see another pick? No, that was thrown way too far out of bounds. We have a 3rd and 10. 3rd and 10 situation. Then we're going to do a cover 6 with a show 2. We're going to put Holloman, Andy Holloway, in a zone. Oh my God! Yes, there was somebody who was supposed to be there. Like right in that area. And I'm actually surprised they're at 3 scores. I don't even remember their 2nd score. But the biggest concern for me right now is, like I said, I want the franchise points, the turnover battle. We've got 2 picks. We've got the fumble. And they can see that our primary receiver is out to Burnham, perhaps? I didn't think he had a step. But when the ball landed, it looked like he did. All right, we got 5-on-5, and we got Hawkinson blocking. We're going to go ahead and ID him as the mic so that the line goes that way. Let's see if we can get Fournette on maybe a full slant here, full hash slag. Okay, no blocker. What in the what? And there's their fourth touchdown. That took less than 2 seconds. Wow. Look how wonderful of a job 78's doing. Let's see that again in slow motion. Less than 2 seconds. And a score. What did he do afterwards? He went to chase the guy who ended up scooping the score and falling over. I guess he was trying to get the ball. And if Madden were to ask me if I had fun in this game, the answer would be no. Because of things like that. Just so many times that I've got no protection. Oh, come on! This whole, if you're running, that it takes like, it's like a motorcycle lean almost. It's like, I think I'll turn this way. I know you told me to back there. But okay, we got R1 and square going up. R1 to the corner, square going up. Okay, he was under pressure. He was off his back foot. I can understand. Like, I'll get mad when I have the right and that when I didn't. He wasn't doing what he was supposed to be doing. We'll switch to a 4-vert here. And Hawkinson and Hamler. Not enough loft. And wow, they even gave them a touchdown there. Wow. I keep reminding myself, don't throw streaks if they look open, because they never are. I don't know how other people get those to work. I really don't. That does not work with me. Especially online. Like, someone will move away. There will be space and room. No, there isn't. KJ. Who cares? So I'm still trying to do the focus, which I think we might actually be tied in turnovers right now. So hope is not lost there. Why are they recommending these horrible plays? So hope is not lost. And we might still, if we score, if we do it through the ground. Oh my God. I keep forgetting, if you flip the play, Madden's like, this is how you wanted it, right? Obviously not. He dropped it? Surprised that wasn't a fumble. In real life, that would have been a fumble. In real life, that would have been a fumble because he caught it, had possession, took 2 steps. But this is Madden. I was hoping to go around the blocker and use that 91 speed, but let's just take it to the second half. This whole game is a wash. We lost one of the guys that we really needed to... facilitate our game plan. then, I mean, just all hell broke loose. Nice juke to lose a yard. Not forward progress either. They let him finish the animation. That's the difference between, I think, all pro and all Madden. The computer will wait to do the worst thing for ya. What? Who was that guy? Who was that guy? Because that was the right play call. He went the right direction. His animation wasn't complete. Okereke. Like, I hope that there's comments that explain why I'm wrong. For real. And that was the right defense. That was the right defense called. It was either cover or man. Oh, cover one Robin. Nice. We'll try another slant. And hopefully it's not a pick six. Hey, he ran for a first. Our guy. By the way, our backup's Taysom Hill, and he has 90 speed. Go figure. Okay. No holes to fill there. Or no holes to take advantage of or exploit. Let's try this one. Okay, so Aguilar's saying that the outside is going to be open. And if not, we'll look for the drag. Hey, we'll take Bolt, man. Let's run up again. Let's do a Y curl and see if Triangle can't get past that defender on the outside. Or Usain Bolt finds a way to get open. Appreciate your service. Let's go. Let's go. I know there are Madden players who see what I see. That I didn't go up. I picked the right lane because I saw it open up towards the left. Surprised I wasn't picked three times. Ooh, a 50-yard field goal with wind, man? I don't know. I don't know. I don't think it's gonna make it. I mean, that's what they recommended, and it turns in Jake Elliott! Jake Elliott, man, okay. Need to trust you more often. A little smile on my face. I don't know if anybody's going to see it because it keeps drop. Boom! Jordan Brooks! I'll take the boom! Lay it down on him, my man! If Jordan Brooks makes it to the Pro Bowl as a special teamer, I'll be proud. I'll be very, very happy with that. We have Bobby Boucher at left outside linebacker. We have man in space. Why would it trade me to him? Why? Where's the logic that says that would be the person to trade to when I press circle? Anyway. Jordan Brooks. Oh my God.
Swat. Just swat it. Just swat it. Cause a deflection. I'll take that. Live to fight another down. That guy is in the spirit. Whew. We'll put some pressure on the right side here. Oh, that was bad on my part. Third and one. Now, when I was tackled, it was at the furthest back point, if you notice. Okay, Thompson's gonna bite and release. I bit on the run, and I would do that 9 out of 10 times because it would have been the smart thing to do. But anyway, Jordan Brooks is the backup to all my linebackers, really, all of them. Bobby Boucher, Man in Space, Shaq Thompson. If any of them need a break, Jordan Brooks is in there. He's kind of like the next starter. Oh my God! That could have been a big man pick. A rumbleception. So he's probably not going to... Ooh, Vita Vea is hot. Apparently doesn't matter. None of these are getting through. You tell me, was my guy in position? You tell me if I didn't spend enough with the strongest man. Let's start with that. The strongest man in the game. 1, 2, 3 bars. Nothing. So I finally go to chase him. Okay. Middle linebacker in the zone. He's calling for it. You tell me. You tell me. It's one of those games where the boss can do things you can't. Like in Street Fighter Alpha, when M. Bison's Psycho Crusher takes up the whole screen and it's instantaneous. So the moment you jump in the air, you're done. When I do things, they don't do that. And I think now is a good time to remind everybody I'm not good at this game. But it's also not a good game. That's why my rookie being double teamed on is hilarious. Like he's that important. Cover two, hard flat. Read on a spy, and I'm gonna try to push my way forward with Vita Vea. And a smart throwaway. Had I thrown that, it would have been intentional grounding. So let's try to finish up this game. We're still in the third quarter. I can still get 2 rushing touchdowns. And the turnover battle is just a matter of getting one more. I think right now we are up by 1 on the turnover battle. Why even pretend to be open is my question. Apparently I got a challenge to go on 2K. I think after this I'm going to bed. This is a stressful having to deal with a machine that doesn't do what programmed to do. Okay, levels concept. Man, they've had full momentum since their second drive. I could really use the ball back, guys. I hope so. I hope so. I'm in the rest of this game is to try to get our staff goals. That's not the play. Thank goodness. Sometimes when you press a button, it'll just jump to the next screen and then take that input. And sometimes you'll press a button 20 times and it'll go, we're thinking about it, we're thinking about it, we're thinking about it. Stop him! All right, we got a hit on him. Every hit could be a fumble. What we are trying to do is win the turnover battle, which I think we are currently tied. A fumble! We are now plus one on the turnover battle. Who caused that fumble? Who is the man? Oh, all the way around the edge. All the way around the edge. Right over here. Sorry for the epileptic seizure. Really? Really? All right, so we got our safety. Comes in. Nope. That's not it. Where's 50? Oh, 59. Not 50. That's Bobby Boucher. Our rookie from Louisiana. Coming around untouched, and wham! Wham! What a rock, man. Bobby Boucher. And that's not his only turnover that he's caused today. He's a hard-hitting, smart-nosed dude. And we're glad to have him. Hey, Hamler's got to move. Not enough juice for a second move, but he's got to move. Ooh, that was a very weird follow animation that corner did. Okay, we got crossers. We got a lot of people on the Hawkinson side, so I'm going to throw him as a blocker. And I'm going to shade the line to the left. Hopefully Hawkinson will do some damage. All right, and then square will go out. So we got triangle and circle coming across and square going up. Kenny! Oh my god! Man! More like maddening. Had it in his hands. Had a step. Throw was good. Catch was good. Madden said no. I'm going to have Fournette blocking. And hopefully Aguilar can get open. We'll take it. And let's just keep pushing the ball. Try and go in circle. We'll see what the safety does. KJ, appreciate you, man. Grace Bell's first day out. Not a despicable outing. By Madden standards and by what we've had to deal with. What? Why would it be placed there? I wish I had one of those things that would track the buttons that I'm pressing. And then you'd be like, that's Madden for you. Bobby Boucher. Ooh, in the backfield, Bobby Boucher. Let's do a cover four. Let's get the backfield with bodies. Thought he might have been going for a score. Am I invisible? What's the point? What is the point? Move in the right direction, the computer just moves me around. I'm gonna bite fake with Thompson. What is happening? Every outside run to the right, beautifully blocked. My game plan and my strengths are inside running, doesn't do a thing. Picked the lane that should have had enough space for me to go through. I wasn't hitting turbo or nothing. Invisible. Three tight ends. Okay. So we'll do Overstorm Brave. We'll spread out the line and we'll pinch in our midfield. And we'll rush. I picked the right defense. Met him in the backfield. Still nothing. Oh my goodness. So I think we're either tied or they're up one on the turnover field, turnover battle. It's deep, so we're not going to take it on. They're lucky because I was going to send Nelafont out there to do some hurting. Oh, they didn't have full momentum for like a play. Whoa. I mean, I'll take the defense penalty, but good God. I only pressed the button once because I wanted to see the replay. So I didn't really drift a lot. But the right tackle just kind of swung him in. I was looking across, and since that was taken away, based on what the middle linebacker was going to do, I would have looked into the pocket to see where I would have needed to step up, but I'm not that fast. I'm not that good. And I'm dead. These guys are being so tightly covered. Okay, I got a symbol on a curl. Whoa, what a break from the route by KJ. KJ is being fantastic this game. Okay. I didn't flip the play. Why is he going over there? If he is manned up on the short route and in strafe, he should not have been able to turn around and do that. Electronic Arts. I know I suck. But it's almost a compliment to me to suck at this game that you've made. And how many times do I have to press the button before he gets to that screen now? Come on. I would say we have a lot of things to fix, but there are things we can't fix. You can't fix Madden at this point. I had to user and high point that, because, you know, they just break out of their assignments. It's like back in the day in like Madden 16, 17, when they'd have 91 zone and they would break immediately when you press the button. Where was that guy coming back to defend? Fake screen verticals, huh? Wow, he was right there anyway. Let's see if Hamler can get open going this way. Whoa. We'll take a first down. Two rushes, 20 yards for our rookie quarterback. Still learning the ropes of how to always get... I'm trying to pick my words nicely. Game dictated. Seems like a Madden thing to do. Six interceptions, and how many of them are my fault? I'll look the film over and confidently say not as many as Ace. Now, Marcus Cannon is not supposed to be up. Why do this? My God. It should start off on the side that you have. If you have flipped the play, it should start off. Be faster than them. Whew. That just felt nice. I just recognized it and it worked the way it was supposed to. That doesn't always happen. But yeah, if your play is flipped when you go to a no huddle screen, it should start off the side that you are currently. But if you want to flip it, you should have to flip it on purpose. Because that cost seconds, which in this game doesn't matter, but you... Ooh, that would have been a nice fumble. We could have used that. Yeah, six picks, the strip fumble. Why isn't he just kneeling it? HB wham. And he shrugs off one? Yeah, if he's just going to try to run it a bunch, then we are going to try to get another fumble. How many times do I have to hit the button now? Yeah, if we can get another fumble, then that might be the difference between franchise points and not having. But you know, outside runs, always perfectly blocked. And they're kneeling. Whatever, end this. It's late. And one loss to a division rival. In the grand scheme of things, not a big deal. It's a very young team. A lot of people are still developing. And we just have to learn how to deal with Madden, the game being awful. And I thought I totally hit player stuff. But next week we get our first pick back. Might as well just look at the box score. So it's almost 200 yards One touchdown, long of 35 to the rookie. Leonard Fournette, 47 yards on 17 attempts. He did get a touchdown and a broken tackle. Damien Harris got 8 broken tackles, just for reference. And Grace Bell even got a broken tackle on 2 10-yard runs. He's doing what he can for the offense. Usain Bolt, 90 yards on those 4 grabs, including a touchdown. Good rookie debut. KJ Hamler, 5 receptions, 58 yards. It's almost like a first down every time. And when he participated, Nelson Aguilar was able to help. Now, there was one egregious drop by TJ Hockenson that he should have had for a first down. And after his third step, the ball fell out because Madden. We had the pick by Antoine Winfield and Trey Flowers. We did have a sack by Bobby Boucher, which turned into a turnover. In fact, Bobby Boucher had 2 forced fumbles and a recovery. Would not be surprised if, even though we lost, if those numbers earned him a Defensive Player of the Week, which would come with a nice little bonus that we could definitely use next week against the Cardinals. We'll deal with that when we deal with that, and hopefully I'll be able to look at our OBS issues, and we'll have a nice solid stream going forward. And breakout player, we'll see that message at the beginning of the next episode. Remember, submit your players and your backstories to see them featured in the game. And for the time being, enjoy the rest of your evening.